The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speaking of fancy flying, I was thinking about the Dragon Void run from a few years back. You see that one, Keo?
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the HoloNet.
Yeah, me too. I watched the entire thing, but for the life of me, I can't recall who won.
I think it was one of the Ash twins? No, wait. Delon Voos.
Yeah, that's it. Boy, he was something else back then. In fact, the only pilot I've seen that comes close since is Keo here.
Oh, come on. Delon Voos got 9 championships under his belt. I've only got 5.
Well, fun as this is, Commander Javes has someone special waiting for us in the briefing room. Let's get in there and find out what's next.
Command personnel, intelligence report 7 updated. Check your data.
Commander's waiting.
So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
As you may have overheard, Talus Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is. Sorry for the speedy introduction, but Talus Group was counting on me to get reinforcements fast. Your commander says you have talent. Enough to steal a Star Destroyer and get away with it. Normally, I'd have Rogue Squadron for this, but General Syndulla gave me a temporary assignment to Project Starhawk. Meanwhile, Rogue is handling, well, that's classified too. General Syndulla keeps us busy. Your commander and I have something in common. I once flew for the Empire too, at Skystrike Academy. Turning to the Rebellion was the smartest move I ever made. I wish more of my friends had done the same. Look, I appreciate the talk, but Talus Group's waiting for us.
The commander wants you in an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with ion missiles. They disable enemy fighters and they'll disable subsystems.
This always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right. Ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready. Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Right here and ready to go.
They locked onto me. Blast it! I got a tail!
You can always count on me.
That's it. Push the Imperials back.
You got it.
Don't stay in the clouds too long. Even this high up, the heat's gonna strip your hull.
Another destroyed.
The Star Destroyer just launched a new swarm of TIE interceptors. Stay sharp.
Thanks. Enemies locking onto me.
Enemies hunting ya!
Leader.
Wedge, we've taken heavy losses. We need to make a few repairs, then get ourselves out of here.
Roger that, Talos Leader. And don't worry about the Imperials. We'll keep them busy.
You're really gonna steal that Star Destroyer?
That's the plan. Okay, Vanguard, on me. Let's head for the Victorum.
Shields before they open fire on us.
Knock out its targeting system.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields. All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talos could give a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it? I like that even better.
Enemies locked on!
Here I am.
Star Destroyer targeting's out for good.
This is our chance to capture that Star Destroyer. If we take the bridge, we'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point, so we can send in a boarding team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard! We got a gunny story incoming!
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
If your comms are off, how can we tell you to...
No, forget it.
New fighters incoming.
I'm with you.
Enemy destroyed.
Shake them off!
Sites. Ready to take on a Star Destroyer?
Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest.
You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew won't be a problem with no computer access and all the blast doors locked.
We've got an Imperial carrier. They're launching reinforcements.
They're not giving up the Victorum without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser.
You're sick.
I handled it.
Vanguard. Let's regroup at the Victorum. The boarding team might need support.
We're almost through those blast doors!
We've got another Imperial carrier!
Make that three carriers!
That's a lot. Get ready, everyone.
We're in! Taking control now!
That Star Destroyer's taken down its own carrier. What a sight!
Yes! The ship is ours!
You actually did it!
And Project Starhawk has a Star Destroyer.
You can take it from here, Vanguard. I'll escort Talos Group to Safe Harbor. Great work. General Syndulla will be impressed. Wedge, out.
Who's ready? Vanguard 1 is ready.
Vanguard 5 standing by.
Vanguard 2 standing by.
Vanguard 3 checking in.
Vanguard, the Empire's come to take the Nadiri dockyards. Protect our MC-75 and take down that Star Destroyer.
I'm gonna outfly every Imperial pilot out here.
Follow my lead.
Come on. iron's hot, I'm on the way.
Empire's almost ready to advance.
Okay, here I come.
That cruiser is almost done for!
thought I wasn't gonna show up.
Empire's got another thing coming. Enemies locking onto me. I'm back in the battle, Vanguard. Coming at you, Vanguard.
Deploy the Raider. Imperial ships inbound on our frigates. Vanguard, we can't lose that frigate. AFC-75 is exposed, and the Empire is on the offense. Stop them!
What would you do without me?
They restored their shields on the Star Destroyer. You've been lost.
I'm on the way.
Buddy, you gotta stop!
Let's not point fingers.
Fire!